This is natural light. Natural. Should I film with natural light, or I should film, or should I film with, you know, artificial lights, the ring lights? Let me see. I'm actually feeling this natural light piece. What's up, beautiful people? Welcome back to my channel. In case you don't already know, my name is Yingi. Just Yingi is the name of my channel, and this is a beauty channel. This is a beauty channel, guys. And sometimes I do fashion, and lifestyle. Mostly it's a beauty channel where we do skincare reviews, because I own a skincare company, and the name of my skincare company is SkinSplurge. SkinSplurge is a multi-vendor skincare website for multiple vendors in the industry in Africa, but mostly Nigeria, to sign up on the page and sell their skincare products. It's mostly a skincare marketplace for skincare products. I hope to do services in the future, but for now we're just going to be doing products, selling different kinds of products. Products that you cannot easily find in Nigeria. You might find a vendor on there that will sell it. Find indie African products, African beauty, African skincare companies. You might find them on the website as well. I'm one of the vendors, so basically I sell skincare products that are not very popular and are very effective in the beauty world. So one of the products that I sell is this Dove product. It's an exfoliating body scrub, and it's available on my website, www.skinsplurge.com. If you don't already know, that's my company, and it's operative here in Nigeria. If you're into beauty and you're into all things skincare, just subscribe to my channel. You might find it very beneficial. And if you've not already seen most of my videos that have been out there, do well to go and have a look and see if it's something that you like. Don't forget to like and comment in the comment section, and subscribe to my channel and join the family. Join me. I will be more consistent, I promise, and I'll be giving you guys back-to-back content and giving you guys the latest info on skin. Now I'm going to be reviewing this baby here, this Dove product. So this is the Dove exfoliating scrub in crushed macadamia and rice milk. Yeah, let's talk about Dove. So Dove has been in existence since forever. Dove has been around for a while. Like I mentioned, Dove has been around since the 1950s, precisely 1957. It's owned by the brand Unilever.
At the same time, another visionary was building a business that would quickly spread around the globe. English wholesaler William Lever had a revolutionary idea. Instead of selling soap to shops in bulk, he would cut up blocks into smaller pieces and package it, creating a brand that was ready for consumers to use.
You are looking at Dove, the amazing new beauty discovery. See? Even the shape of this new bath and toilet bar is different, modern, curved to fit your hand. You use Dove like soap, but Dove is completely new.
Eventually, in the 1920s, with businesses growing rapidly, Margarine Uni and Lever Brothers merged to create Unilever.
Bar, or they're known for their cleansing bar, like the bar soap, like the soap. That's what they're popularly known for. So they created that and then went ahead to create several other products that we've all been using. So it comes in this jar, and when you open it, it has like a protective layer cap, a small cap. Just look at it. Ooh, creamy, lovely creamy texture. So this product is a body scrub. This is a body scrub, guys, that nourishes and restores the skin's natural nutrients. It also provides gentle exfoliation and has a clean and has a very relaxing fragrance. According to the claims, macadamia helps to fight anti-aging, or aging moisturizes the skin, while rice milk helps to lighten and brighten the skin tone. So if you are using this product, guys, if this product will help with the tone of your skin, it will just help to moisturize your skin, it will help to remove dead cells because of the microbeads inside, it helps to give you a good exfoliation. So really good, it's actually really, really good, and it smells so nice and relaxing. It has a very relaxing fragrance. It's not a very pungent smell, it's like soft and very like it's just the kind of smell that you want to be all over your bathroom. And it comes in this comfortable jar. I really like exfoliants that come in this kind of jar as opposed to a tube, because you kind of have to, it helps you to maximize the full weight of the product and helps to eliminate waste. If it comes in a tube, you'll be struggling to kind of get most of the product out of it, like you end up like cutting out the tube. But for it to come in this kind of product, this kind of jar, it just helps to maximize the product. So you use this product and you won't waste any drop of it, like you get the maximum benefit of this entire product. So yeah, this Dove exfoliating range, or this scrub, it comes in three different variants: pomegranate seeds and shea butter, crushed macadamia and rice milk, kiwi seeds and cool aloe. So right now I'm using the one that comes in crushed macadamia and rice milk scent. So I think all the combinations are very interesting. I would love to try the other two variants, but for now I'm going to be trying this one, or I've been using this one and I quite like how it is. Sunny texture with red beads. The scrub has a thick liquid consistency and it easily spreads around the body. It has a sweet vanilla smell which is not overpowering, and the fragrance is actually quite relaxing. The scrub is not harsh and it's very perfect on the skin, unlike other scrubs I've used in the past. It has a perfect gritty texture. On application, the product feels luxe, very luxe and indulgent. I think the product lives up to its claims. It leaves the skin really feeling smooth, so you just like, sometimes I don't even feel the need to actually use a shower gel when I'm done using this product, because I feel like I already feel clean. Because even if, like, when it's like, it's really, really creamy all over the skin and it exfoliates the skin, so when I just wash it off, it kind of lathers a little bit and I feel like my skin is smooth and clean. So I actually feel really clean when I use this product. Like, there's some scrubs that I use that I feel like I have to wash my body with a shower gel over it because I don't really feel clean. But this one, when I use it, I don't really think I need to take a shower anymore. I just rinse it off and I feel like I'm good to go. So, and then whenever I shower, because most times these scrubs, they tend to dry out, some scrubs tend to dry out the skin, but once I rinse my body, it just feels really moisturized. Like, it doesn't dry it out, like I just feel like it's already moisturized already. So yeah, that's it for this product. I hope you like my review. If you do, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel.